My first buzzing idea for the week. How to keep coriander leaves fresh for a few days? Come, let's know. Like if you like it, and it'll be great to see you subscribe. Separate the edible part of the leaves from the bunch. Keep it aside. Take an airtight container. Line it with tissue paper. And fill it with the coriander leaves. Make sure to nicely wrap the coriander leaves with the tissue paper. Close the container well and keep it in the refrigerator. The coriander leaves will stay fresh for a few days. And that's it for today. We'll come buzzing with more ideas next Thursday.